you chose the wrong side.
Supposed to find out where she lives anyway.
Two-Face said she lives somewhere near here.
So what? How does he know?
How am I supposed to know? I don't question the boss. You shouldn't either.
I know. But how can he be so pissed all of a sudden anyway?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe it's because Catwoman left him hanging over that acid tank.
Really?
Yeah. He had it just where he wanted her, and that bitch broke free.
Seriously? How come I miss all this stuff?
Maybe it's because you spend half your life eating that crap in those tins, and the other half on a crapper.
Yeah, there's something wrong with it.
Then here's an idea. Stop eating it, and find out where Catwoman's been hiding.
It's Catwoman!
It's good to be home. Okay, Selina, time to find Ivy. Let's hope she's forgiven me. Of course she has. She wouldn't hold a grudge. What do we have here? Weird out-of-place plants, check. Mindless hypnotized henchmen, check. The oh-so-subtle odor of rotting pumpkins, check. Looks like I've found the entrance to Ivy's lair.
Thank you.
Ivy. You hear?
You shouldn't have come here.
Oh, come on. You're not seriously going to hold that against me forever, are you?
You killed them all.
They were just flowers, Ivy. I'll buy you some new ones. I know a place that... Come on, Red. Can't we just... Oh, for the love of... Hey, Pammy, here's an idea. If you want a boyfriend, how about trying the dating route?
What's this voodoo crap?
You can't outrun nature, Selena. My spores will fill your lungs and kill you from within.
You done, Red?
Will enter your bloodstream. Spores will grow, replacing the blood in your veins. And when I'm done, your flesh will be replaced with blood. Do you really think you can beat Mother Nature?
Done yet, Ivy? I just want to talk, that's all.
If you're still breathing, it's not over.
She's consistent, I'll give her that.
I've spent weeks perfecting the toxins that will destroy your pathetic meat sack of a body.
Need your help.
Never.
Not again.
You've got some nerve, Selena.
Get back here, Harley.
But I want to know who he is, sweetie.
No one's who you think they are, my dear. Why spoil the fun? It was all a lie. There's nothing wrong with you.
Nice of you to say, but you of all people should know there's plenty wrong with me. Take my blood, for example.
I wish somebody would.
This stuff is killing me.
Why should I care?
Because now, there's a teeny little bit of me in you too, bats. Oh, come on! Don't tell me it's not what you always wanted.
Look, we're running out of time. I need your help. I nearly had a cure. It was so close, and then it was taken from me. So we both die. I'm fine with that.
Are you? Imagine sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more.
Protocol 10? Never heard of it.
Hold tight.
I'll be in touch!
I'm listening.
Is someone feeling a little down?
What do you want?
Oh, Bat, cheer up. It won't kill you. Oops.
Where is the cure? Who has it?
I had our cold-hearted friend Mr. Freeze making it, but he's gone dark on me.
I'll find him.
I bet you.
Alfred, Joker's poisoned me. He may have poisoned Gotham, too. Mr. Freeze has the only cure.
What are you waiting for, then? He's in Arkham City. Find him.
If only it was that simple. He'll be somewhere cold. He needs to be kept at sub-zero temperatures to survive.
I don't wish to worry you, but it is the middle of winter out there.
I noticed. I've calibrated the cowl to track heat signatures. I'll find the coldest point in Arkham City. Freeze's lab must be this way. I'm definitely heading toward the coldest point.
Whoa! I can't believe I didn't think of this earlier. A hotline straight to my bestest friend in the world. Just think, I can call you up whenever I get bored. I think our relationship is really maturing here. The next thing you know is we'll be exchanging emails or meeting up for romantic dinners.
Surprised to see me, Batman?
A little. Last time I saw you, you were wrapped around the hood of my car.
You knew it would not kill me.
I wasn't trying to. I'm in no mood for a fight. What are you doing here?
Dr. Young's Titan formula. The Payaso managed to send some off Arkham Island before you stopped him.
How much more did Joker manage to get off the island?
Too much. That is why I am here. I will not allow the Basura of this city to abuse the Titan. Dr. Young used me to create it. It is my duty to destroy what remains.
I'll help you, but understand this. If you try anything, I'm taking you down too. We find Titan containers, we destroy them. Deal?
Of course. Each container has a radio beacon built in. There were 12 containers left in this city. We take 6 each, then we meet back here.
6 each? Fine. Today isn't a good day to lie to me, Bane. Remember that.
This Joker and Penguin went to war. It's getting harder and harder to get what you needed here.
I know what you mean. Maybe Penguin's crew's got some. Guess we could find out after we kill them all.
What?
Grenade!
Oh, God. Everyone, get your asses over here now!
This is no good. He won't wake up. Here's the plan. We spread out, we find this other bitch. Got it?
He's making us look stupid. How's he doing it?
Shut the hell up. We need to keep looking or we're all dead.
Show yourself, chicken!
Screaming!
need that radio.
You understand? Conference Zero.
If I hack this radio, I'll be able to listen into all of Penguin's communications.
Joker's crew are still outside the house.
Good. Make sure it stays that way.
No problem.
Right, listen up. Boss wants this place held tight. No one in or out. You see one of Joker's crew, waste them.
What about Batman?
Kill him too.
Just like that? Just like that.
What does it look like?
We can't find it. It's not here.
Let's get this straight. Are you telling me that you are all so incompetent that you need me to come down there and help you search her room?
No, I mean...
Well, it sounds like that's what you're saying.
Please, Mr. Cobblepot, I didn't mean it. We'll find it.
Oh, yeah. One last thing. I hear Batman's coming your way. Good luck.
He'll know each time I take someone out. I need to move quickly.
How come we don't have smoke? Hey, wake up, man. Come on, wake up. How does he keep doing this? What's going on? Shut the hell up. We need to keep looking or we're all dead. What's wrong? Too scared to show yourself? He's here, Mr. Cobblepot. Batman's here.
Keep him busy. I'll shut down all access to the GCPD. He's not going anywhere. Do not fail me. I will not forgive you. Understand?
One little bit.
think he went?
Freezes machines? Machine.
Freeze.
He's in the museum. Penguin's got him.
I'll have to cut that tongue out of your head, boy. I don't know people telling tales on me.
No. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. He made me tell him.
You can have him, Batman. I'm safe and sound here in my museum. Try and get me if you like. I've got plenty of surprises ready for you if you do. Starting right now.
doesn't sound good. Alfred.
Hello, sir. Have you retrieved the cure from Mr. Freeze?
There were complications. Penguin has got his hands on Freeze and trapped me in the GCPD building.
You do realize that you will actually die if you don't get this cure soon.
Thanks for reminding me, Alfred. I'm in a police building. Cobblepot's obviously bribed some official into giving him the lock codes for the municipal structures. I'm downloading the unlock codes right now. Taken them.
Questions, Dark Knight. It's not you who needs answers here, it's me. You answer my riddles and I tell you where they are. You answer my riddles and they don't die. So, shall we begin? I'm an instrument whose music always comes from the heart. What am I? Solve enough of my carefully constructed conundrums, and I'll tell you where the rest of my hostages are. The first is in the courtroom. I suggest you hurry. He may have been sentenced already. Don't get too comfortable, Dark Knight. All through Arkham City, deep, deep undercover, are people working to ensure that I am informed of what the other so-called super criminals are planning. Now, one of them is arranging a little welcoming committee for you outside.
See, I told you, Batman's here.
I don't get it. How'd you know?
That's not important. Kill him!
No problem.
I know you work for Riddler.
Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you what you want to know.
It's been a pleasure.
What'd you see?
Nothing. I mean, the bridge just exploded.
Nothing just exploded.
It's Batman!
Camera down in Sector 2.
Everything about the Riddler.
I just do what he says. I'll tell you everything.
Thank you.
Please, I'm on the roof of the old Gotham FM building. Someone's at
Augmented reality training online. Reality training online.
Oh God, it's him!
Come here, Batman. I'm gonna kick your ass.
Ask around, see if anyone else knows anything. Okay, that might work.
Thank God. Earn him some more, and then let him go.
What?
We need to know you'll come back. This way, you'll know what's waiting if you try and screw us over.
You're lying to me. Stop lying to me!
We need to know who's got Freeze.
I'll find him. I promise.
If you find out where Freeze is hiding...
Batman!
Riddler, talk.
Oh, crap. Okay, I just help him out.
Thanks for your help.
Please, don't shoot him!
Camera down in Sector 1.
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Must be certain, as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Danger in the Aquatic Observation Chamber. All visitors with a valid ticket or concession card can enjoy a discount to the nearby...
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them. The jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down. One jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? One of the jammer signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! And all you're doing is make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with it.
Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
Augmented reality training activated.
Freeze may love the snow, but I freaking hate it.
What the hell were they carrying?
Penguin sent him down underground to set up another comms disruptor. I guess he's still trying to screw with Batman.
Every time Penguin powers up those things, my cell stops.
Augmented reality training failed.
I'm just saying, that's all.
This Titan container is well protected. The only way to destroy it is to use explosive gel. Destroy the rest of the Titan containers.
Sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
Do those things even work underground? I read the manual.
Eat the freaking bat!
I'm telling you, it's him.
It can't be.
It is. Look again. He looks big, right? He's gray.
This poster's gotta be over 100 years old. How can it be the same guy? And even if it was, how did Penguin get him?
No, but I'm sure it is. It's even got a name.
Solomon Grundy? Stupid as...
That's here!
What? Just like that. Kill Batman.
Yeah, I'm not scared.
He's nothing. He's some idiot in a costume. He's nothing.
I'm paying you to protect that thing. Don't let me down.
We need to find Batman before Penguin loses it big time.
We own Arkham City. Anyone else who wants a patient, come and see me.
Arkham City is ours.
Before he blames us.
I'm one man down. That's not good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
You heard what the Penguin said, right?
that was the last jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now,